This team of Malaysian Tzu Chi commissioners has been involved in every aspect, from the February 2024 groundbreaking at Selangor Great Law Village in Bodh Gaya to the recent ceremony at Siddhartha Primary School in Lumbini, overseeing everything from the main pillar to the construction of the sand circle.
So, this time, we have been affected by the Lumbini Dongtu. 上人要我们来到佛国这里的付出，我们需要我们都会来。来到这里，我们就觉得哇，这个地方真的有点不简单。天气啦，可能会比当时印度的热。我们需要东西需要很多，但是当地的先贤菩萨啦，都为我们准备了很多很多，我们的那个最幸福的工作，所以真的很感恩他们。
The betterment project team, who have been working in Nepal long term, are what the volunteers call the advanced team. They began their involvement in the groundbreaking work with the construction of the archway. With the resources in place, the project is underway. The 30-foot diameter sand circle and 16-foot tall main pillar reflect the volunteer team's attention to detail and pursuit of perfection.
这个沙圈它的直径我们是看它有邀约的会做，我们是看它是邀约500人参与，那么我们就在规划，每一圈有30个人去动土这样，就是我们所用到的沙呢，大约了有3罗里，大概有6。 60吨这样子了，打呢那些中柱的呢，就这边的师兄帮忙设立，我们就这样成就整个洞土里这个沙圈。因为从小我是做那个建筑业的，那么这个这样子的洞土它的方式呢，就正好。
At the top of the main pillar at the groundbreaking ceremony, the Tzu Chi logo is represented by a sphere instead of a square cap, offering a visual innovation that complements the circular sand circle design.
这里本来是计划要带一些什么东西进来过这里，让当地，特别是建学校嘛。 建学校就要成就很多很多未来的小孩子在这里上学，就到讲到上人给我们的14要圆融嘛，所以就设计了一个四人人员礼仪在上面这样子放着，就代表我们一个诚意来到这里。The
betterment factory behind the Tzu Chi Center in Lumbini has become a platform for volunteers to unleash their creativity. Besides recycling available materials to create a circular frame, the task of sewing the red fabric also tests the volunteers' craftsmanship.
很感恩协调们就成就我们把这个自由发挥，都很幸福了，觉得这个真的不简单，都不简单，都是整个团队一起做，希望整个东土里顺顺利利了。我们外来职工也用最精髓那个心情把整个活动弄得最好。
我们作为上人的弟子，尤其是在海外的，我们大家都有那份心了，我们都是不断在学习，将来都是非常的欢喜。Each
volunteer's contribution brings warmth to the groundbreaking of Siddhartha Primary School. This is more than just a building project. It's a promise for the future of the children, planting seeds of hope and allowing love to flourish in Buddha land.